Colombia, a country privileged for its geographical position, is home to the mildest coffee in the world, an incredible array of tropical fruits and a fine cocoa with singular aroma, and fruity, floral, nutty, malty hints. In 1906, this exuberant land became the cradle of a booming family enterprise called Casa Luque, based on a passion for Fino de Aroma cocoa. The special aroma and flavor of cocoa do not only stem from the type of chocolate, forastero, Trinitarian or criollo, but also from the climatic conditions, soil composition, origin, and primarily, the work of the cocoa artisans. This is why our chocolate covertures, with their unique cacao fino de aroma flavor, are so different from others on the market.
Hoy realmente hemos desarrollado una tecnología de alta competencia, de alta competitividad, de alta rentabilidad, que básicamente está transformando nuestros procesos de producción.
In 1962, Casa Luque created Granja Luque, a center to promote cocoa farming for the country's small producers. Today, Granja Luque is one of the few cocoa research centers in the world, where work is undertaken to modernize technology for production and quality conservation purposes to benefit farmers whose livelihoods are based on cocoa and to guarantee the best quality for our customers.
A la Granja Luque viene un sinnúmero de personas que tienen que de alguna manera ver con el desarrollo del proceso productivo de cacao. Personas del nivel nacional, personas del nivel internacional, que quieren conocer este modelo productivo y hacerlo lo más eficientemente posible.
Much of our efforts go into training small producers, associations, technicians and academics, as well as supporting state projects that promote farming and quality of life in the countryside. Our technical department works evaluating and developing agroforestry cultivation systems for cocoa, fruit and other species to ensure a permanent and competitive business.
Dentro de esos modelos que se están trabajando funcionan tres especies importantes. Una de ellas es el plátano, el cual generará dentro de este modelo unos ingresos a corto plazo. La segunda especie dentro del modelo es el cacao, que generará ingresos a mediano y largo plazo dentro de este sistema. Y la tercera especie son los maderables, que por su desarrollo generará ingresos a largo plazo.
At Granja Luque, we are one of the main providers of cocoa seeds in Colombia, producing 1.5 million seeds per year for new plantations and 100,000 branches or plant stems for grafting. We also subsidize farmers in order to promote cocoa farming in Colombia. We use the seeds from our most superior trees to grow base trees of the same superior quality for grafting. Different varieties of plant are sold to farmers depending on the location of their plantations to guarantee adaptation according to the local climatic conditions. Cacao fino de aroma comes from criollo and Trinitarian varieties, which are different in terms of aroma and flavor from common cocoas, which derive from forastero varieties.
Colombia está reconocido en el mercado internacional como productora de cacao fino de aroma en el 100% de sus plantaciones.
The Fino de Aroma denomination is an international cocoa organization, ICCO classification, which describes an exquisite aroma and flavor. Between 6 and 7% of the cocoa produced in the world is cacao fino de aroma, 70% of which is produced in Colombia, Ecuador, Peru, and Venezuela. Thanks to the geographical diversity of the Andean region, Colombia, Ecuador, Venezuela, and Peru, Luker offers the world a variety of sensorial profiles of cacao fino. In Colombia, there are three specific regions with very different environmental characteristics that produce a range of origin cacao fino de aroma, each with its own particular flavors and aromas. The four fundamental factors that ensure the special cocoa aroma and flavor are fermentation, drying, roasting, and conching.
En esta fermentación alcanza unas temperaturas que va de 58 a 62 grados. Con estas altas temperaturas estamos consiguiendo los famosos precursores de aroma y sabor.
El secado es el paso en el cual le vamos a generar al grano una pérdida de agua para bajarlo del 55% de humedad que viene de la fermentación, bajarlo al 7%.
Fermentation and drying are undertaken by farmers on the farms. And the final touch that defines the organoleptic profile of each product, roasting and conching, take place in the production plant.
Nuestro proceso de tostión nos garantiza sabor y aroma en nuestro producto terminado y la planta para la fabricación de coberturas nos permite producir chocolates finos y un excelente producto industrial.
Colombia's high internal consumption of drinking chocolate is one of the reasons why we support Colombian farmers by providing knowledge, training and plants to promote and increase cocoa plantations so that we can share our aroma and flavorful origin cocoas with the rest of the world.
Colombia no ha sido autosuficiente en la producción de cacao. Por tal razón, el cacao que producimos se consume al interior del país, básicamente en chocolate de mesa, como desayuna la mayor parte de la gente en el país.
Thanks to our sustainable production systems and our fertile land with its Latin flavor, on Granja Luker, we also produce delicious exotic tropical fruits such as lulo, passion fruit, Andean blackberry, and Physalis golden berry. Our involvement in the entire cocoa production chain means that we are now classed as one of the leaders in Colombian chocolate. We are present in every continent. We buy approximately 35% of the Colombian total cocoa production directly from the farmers within a fair trade framework. In Ecuador, we are the main exporters of top quality cocoa and the second largest buyers. Our chocolate processing plants with ISO, BASC and kosher certification are among the most modern in Latin America. Cutting-edge technology in our fruits plant guarantees reduced impact during the transformation of raw materials, innocuity, and HACCP, kosher and ISO certifications.
Nuestro trabajo en investigación y desarrollo es garantizar que la fruta se conserve durante todo el proceso en su manera más natural hasta obtener una pulpa o un concentrado.
Our organization includes a chocolate research and development center based on cacao fino de aroma and ingredients derived from tropical fruits, and a sensorial analysis laboratory made up of a group of panelists trained in international tasting methods that guarantee the best sensorial characteristics of each of our products. This team of specialists evaluates the end products on a daily basis to guarantee top quality after roasting, conching, and tempering, providing our customers with a unique quality exclusive to Casa Luker. In 2005, together with Cenicafé, one of the most important coffee research institutes in the world, we began a classification process for cocoa originating in the principal cocoa producing areas of Colombia, Ecuador, Venezuela, and other cocoa producing regions in the world. In this study, we researched the sensorial characteristics of cocoas, including the identification and quantification of the volatile aroma compounds, as well as other physical, chemical, nutritional, and functional characteristics that allowed us to define the individuality of each.
Además de estas características sensoriales del producto, los cacaos tienen características únicas. Estas características se deben a su composición genética, a los suelos, a los climas de estas zonas tropicales.
Casa Luker has commercial offices in 10 Colombian cities and 13 cocoa and fruit points of purchase around the country. Our operation includes Russia, Belgium, Ecuador and Panama, as well as distributors in the US, Canada, Central America, Holland and Spain. Its people are the pillar of our company, and we endeavor to instill a culture of working with passion, a passion that is reflected in the quality of our end products, and we strive to build a fair society by undertaking trade contracts with farmers to whom we guarantee the purchase of our crops, and by offering our buyers 100% fino de aroma quality.
Casa Luker es una empresa mágica. Tiene una magia especial.
Aquí somos muy unidos todos.
Para mí Casa Luker es el lugar donde aprendo todos los días.
Mi escuela, mi colegio, mi universidad.
Tradición, confianza.
Su gente y sus retos.
Casa Luker es un orgullo, es una satisfacción, es un sueño cumplido, es un proyecto de vida.